Hello friends, welcome to Flick Tales. Happy International Dog Day. Today I'm gonna share with you story of movie The Call of the Wild, released in 2020. It is an American adventure film based on Jack London's 1903 novel of the same name. The film follows a dog named Buck as he is stolen from his home in California and sent to Yukon, where he befriends an old outdoorsman and begins a life-altering adventure. During the late 19th century, Buck, a large, gentle mix of St. Bernard and Scotch Shepherd, lives contentedly with his master, Judge Miller, in Santa Clara, California. One night, Buck is abducted and shipped to Yukon aboard a freighter. During the packing, Buck finds his favorite chew toy but loses his collar in the process due to it loosely falling off and sliding out of the truck. During the voyage, a crew member beats him as a means of discipline. After arriving, Buck returns a dropped harmonica to a man named John Thornton, moments before being sold to Perrault and his assistant Francoise for their dog set to deliver mail across the Yukon. Perrault hopes that with Buck, he can make the long trek to the mail depot before the deadline. Buck is introduced to the other dogs, including vicious pack leader, a husky named Spitz. Throughout their travel, Buck gains the loyalty and trust of Perrault, Francoise, and other sled dogs. After proving himself along the way and even rescuing Francoise, antagonizing Spitz, Buck begins experiencing ancestral spiritual visions of a black wolf that acts as his guide throughout his travels. One night, Buck catches and then releases a rabbit. Spitz kills it before attacking Buck to assert his dominance. Spitz seems to win until the rest of the pack encourages Buck. Buck pins Spitz down, displacing him as a pack leader. Spitz then disappears into the wild. Perrault grudgingly makes Buck the lead when no other dog assumes the position. Buck's speed and strength allow the sled to arrive with the mail on time. There, Thornton hands over a letter he has written to his former wife expressing his feelings about their dead son. When Perrault returns, he learns the mail route is being replaced by the telegram, forcing him to sell the dogs. Hale, a mean, spirited, and inexperienced gold prospector, buys the pack and gradually works them to exhaustion, carrying a heavy load in weather unsuitable for sledding. The exhausted dogs stop to rest before Hale can force them to cross an unstable frozen lake. When Buck refuses to move, Hale threatens to shoot him. Thornton appears and rescues Buck while Hale forces the other sled dogs to cross the lake. Under Thornton's care, Buck recovers. Later, at a saloon, Thornton is attacked by Hale, who reveals the dogs managed to run off, leaving him with nothing. Witnessing the scene, Buck attacks Hale, who is subsequently thrown out. Buck and Thornton then travel beyond the Yukon map, where they can freely live in the wild. They come across an abandoned cabin in an open valley and settle in. Meanwhile, Hale relentlessly hunts them, believing Thornton is hiding gold. In the open wilderness, Thornton and Buck bond over their daily activities, primarily fishing and gold planning. Throughout their time together, Buck is drawn to a female white wolf. Going back and forth between Thornton and the white wolf, Buck is conflicted about his domesticated life with Thornton and his place with the wolf pack that the female belongs to. After some time together, Thornton believes it is time to return home. Never wanting the gold from the start, Thornton throws it all into the river and tells Buck he is leaving in the morning and to come and say goodbye. Buck heads into the forest and sleeps beside the white wolf, clearly conflicted. Hale subsequently finds and shoots Thornton. Buck returns and kills Hale by pushing him into the cabin, which has caught on fire. Thornton wants Buck to live for himself and hugs him as he dies, reassuring him with his final words, "It's okay, boy, you are home." The next morning, Buck returns to the hills, looking down on the burned out cabin with sadness. In the wilderness, Buck shows that he mates and has offspring with the white wolf and becomes the pack leader, fully embracing the call of the wild. Thanks for watching. Kindly subscribe to my channel for more such videos.